Hi, I'm just sitting out here on my front porch enjoying this beautiful fall morning. It's Monday, and I've got my calendar here, and I'm looking at what's ahead for the week. And like every week, it's busy, as I'm sure your week is. And I could easily become overwhelmed with all of the commitments, the meetings, the phone calls that need to be made, running kids to and from school. But God reminds me in His Word that I have to rely on Him, that I have to look to Him, that I have to start my day with prayer, start my day in the Word. And so rather than becoming overwhelmed by this book, I look to this book, the book, to guide my day. And one of my favorite verses is Isaiah 26:3 that says, "You will keep in perfect peace him whose mind is steadfast because he trusts in you." And I have to quote that verse quite often, because I'm a doer and I like to go, go, go and work, 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 and I'm busy. And God reminds me that if I do not rely on Him to be my guide for the days of my life, that I will be caught up in anxiety and fear and frustration and become overwhelmed with life. But I can have peace, but I have to choose it. I have to choose to be in the Word every day, be nourished by God's food. And so I just want to encourage you while you're on your fast, that you don't become so busy that you neglect the most important book, that you spend time in God's Word and just let Him fill you with His perfect peace. Thank you for visiting the blog. I'm just praying for you on your Daniel fast that God will bless you and that you will just grow close to Him and that you'll just have a special time with Him as you spend time in His presence. Have a great day.